Guys, and welcome back to my channel
with a banger video. Like, share, and subscribe.
Anyways, guys,
like, share, and subscribe.
We're going to do the when was the last time challenge? I don't know, featuring this
bobblehead.
Yeah, girl. Anyways, guys, feel discombobulated, right?
So feel combobulated. Oh, shit. We're going to do a...
When was the last time? You took a shit. That is not it. Anyways, but we're on Instagram for asking about... Remember, I come some foolishness. Why?
What is the way you said about them?
Alright, the first question, start off with a simple question. When was the last time you went on a date?
Never in my life.
True.
Don't feel sorry for me because I'm a big woman. I am my own person.
2019 for me.
Look, who feel bad for who? You there with somebody.
True.
2019, that is bad.
My baby just
bombed. Yeah, they
got drawn for
the
baby
car.
Fine.
Some of feel the type of way because give me a plate. I don't feel no way at all.
Next question. When was the last time you got drunk? Bombard.
Last time was
2015,
2014. What
about? Like 2017.
UA Carnival.
No,
you were going to go
street dance on my yard. No,
lie up a magan zaba.
What is it? We're 2014 in a school same way.
Stop tell bomba line. Stop. Stop now. Anyways.
Your mouth.
Fishy about 2 years ago.
Your mouth.
That's what.
When what?
She had met them up as she go, you know. But she asked 20 questions. Can get a lie? No, poopa.
Anyways, when was the last time you cried over your man?
That never happened.
That not go happen. That will never happen. You will never live to see that happen.
Not necessarily say cry. Yeah, look too. Not necessarily say cry over your man.
What ball?
No. Cry not over him, but like
you just say over
a situation, him. A relationship.
Over
just, and
anything for do with him, like
anything, anything.
Never.
Wow.
Me na bali.
I'm really pregnant, but I was hormones.
No.
Hormones just rise up. I never the boy.
Me na no feelings. Me cool like ice.
It's not
a feeling.
It's not a feeling. All right.
Ice block.
When was the last time you thought about your most recent ex?
Never.
Your most recent ex?
Me not an ex. Man.
Don't you sit here and lie in my face.
My last ex was in about 2014.
Shit, you been lying from the day you born, man.
Yo, people. Never.
Look here, Chanel.
You answer, prolong it.
I not have no ex.
Yes, you do.
I not think about no ex.
So, where's one of think about them? So, what can I hear that question that you asked?
Next question, you're a liar.
You know, you're right.
When was the last time you cheated?
We never do that.
2017.
You cheat?
Yeah, me call it cheat.
2017, you're there with John.
Yeah.
I don't mix me nice. Yeah. No one for ear, not an explanation. Move along. Move along.
Well, we know. When was the last time you got cheated on? Oh, me for know that. Suppose I did last
then
night.
Then I'm here the first way cheat. How me going to know?
That's what I want to know. Suppose I did last night. Eh? Come with the question better.
Are you?
Don't make the normal.
You. Come with better question.
When was the last time you had sex?
Years.
Lord Jesus.
Probably about 2010.
In a sixth grade.
Me never have sex from a barn. Never ever will do them unscrupulous activity there.
Last night for me.
What the baby did there?
I sleep. Go there, dream about unicorns. Answer me.
Years.
It's all over your line, man. This girl line over here, man.
Mana.
Alright. Is that right?
You never say egg, you never say spicy edition. So you next time you have to do a spicy edition.
Spicy your mouth.
Your mouth stink, bitch. You chat to me.
When was the last time someone made you have an orgasm?
What about you? When I answer first?
Last night I found a dolly house media play.
So you shiver my timbers then? Me and a tree. Make ya shiver. Man.
Come answer the problem. I'll be a pum pum supposed to have a rat note.
Yeah.
The last clean supposed to have a joy upon a branch.
No branch, no left.
Whoa.
Yeah, my
the tree says root out.
Yeah. Not even a root there, they may tell you. Yeah.
Pum pum is sad and lonely, man. I ask Christ.
Yeah. I shiver my timbers.
Anyways. When was the last time you masturbated? Never, that's not even banned.
Remember Khadija say?
She do it.
Aye.
And she never got a full way. I don't understand. Anyway.
That weird.
I never been doing that yet.
Khadija say she do it.
When you do it.
That weird to me.
Now you have two people.
I do it.
I play the same like you come the little ear, boy.
Then they mash the man good.
Then you want to come cut up my cabbage.
Cabbage you have, you know what I'm saying about cabbage?
What I say?
Cabbage you have that thing. Cabbage you have that.
Hey.
But that weird to me. I don't. Probably when you, if you comment your experience down below.
Don't comment up on my things.
Oh, sorry.
Don't you dare.
You never said dear mate.
You want to dare? Naughty, naughty child.
If you
dare
me, that would block your door.
Next question. When was the last time you flirted?
Flirt? Me never lie. Me no flirt all long. None of them boys.
She don't know how long. Are you a human being?
But no, sir. Let me tell you. Me no lie. But the person flirt back?
No.
So my message coffee all the while, 2 times a week.
How the hell is them stock, man?
Yeah.
I start getting onto that.
All lyrics, never lyrics in or. Never lyrics sign. Tell her to me.
So she not answer yet?
No, I tell her what I'm want brewer and she not here.
You want one?
Brew.
What that mean like?
The coffee boss. Yeah, that means tell her she not here much. Yeah.
When was the last time you got horny? When I know him.
When I don't know nobody for him somebody.
Then never horny by yourself yet? No. Oh, when the last time you get horny? Oh, well, after my baby, and I say I have to wait 6 weeks before you have sex again. The whole 6 weeks was the honest time of my life.
Don't explain further.
No, because.
I don't want to hear no further.
I'm going to tell you why. You see, because I say have baby, it's like a pump is dead and I wait.
It woke me up.
It woke me up. No, it has closed back down, you know.
Okay.
No, not so. Like.
It's not a contract.
Yeah, right word.
But your body, when you say tear out to all soap.
My body, no, never. My butthole is very suited.
So you did do it normal?
After my baby?
Yeah.
No.
You do it just as a pop, though. No. You know, it's straight, though.
The dude is just hot. Like a nail, I come to your body, so I poke.
So your body, your bottom contract?
My one did like it elevate. You have to open your body, so yeah, do.
With your finger? No. Why? Don't put your dirty hand on me.
Alright, next question. When was the last time you sent nudes?
Never sent nudes in my life. Never ever take one in my life. But like, what is not a nude?
2016.
No.
2015.
You sent nude?
Yeah, I'm ready before I move up and I'm ready to send him.
Suppose I'm sending it out.
But you
face in it?
My face never in it. I'm ready to mark and have abs.
But the man okay, birth mark.
I don't have any. I'm a tattoo never dead at the time. Next time you don't attack me like that either.
Yeah, but don't send no more.
Understood.
Tell him when him see in a person, it's on. Yeah.
No time for that no more. If you want to see, if you don't want to see you, you say so. I'm asking which angle kitchen we are about to.
When was the last time you did with two people one time?
20.
You can't angle that day.
20 something.
You do it?
Yeah, me do it. It wasn't fun. It wasn't fun.
It was mediocre.
What that mean? It's fun. Sorry, you mean?
When was the last time you cussed somebody?
Today, you remember every today day my cuss down there. You know that.
Yeah, today.
Will you cuss?
My mother!
Yeah! Yeah! Catch that boy. Yeah, you know? So, today, I'm this up that. I'm not going to check for nobody. Straight up.
Ibex. Thank you all for watching, like, comment, share, subscribe, but I don't have to do it.
Mama see them.
You know what I'm saying,
Mala? Ah, today them look goody. Could have wanted to sip on and pour around your neck. Oh, Shanti, yeah. You look good.
That's true, Shanti. But anyways, you know my friend channel, you know, my friend have two videos. My friend thing are gone. Both people in other videos, I'm telling you, we are doing a giveaway. We're doing a giveaway. My friend, the 8K subscriber, if you get out to 10K, me there 4,000. If you get to 7K.
7K. Yeah, that is.
No, I lie. May I push it?
Should no. Should I 7K.
Alright, get me to 7K. Get out to 10K. We'll do a big giveaway. For two people, some nice stuff we have.
What am I for do? We we'll soon know the rules and the prizes. MacBook are giveaway. iPhone 7 AirPods. Plus Pro Max a giveaway. AirPods Indefinite Pro a giveaway.
Honda Civic 2019.
You don't have a vehicle.
You don't have to tell them that.
Tesla Model 3.
Yeah. Anyways, people, thank you all for watching and check out my friend's channel. I'm set. Oh, take this thing for. Oh.
May I post again? When is that go?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. You put a video, sir?
Yeah.
Oh. Every day I go up tomorrow. So we are now in tomorrow. Which day is that?
Thursday.
Today is Thursday. And my video will be up on Thursday.
Yeah. Guys, later. I'm not like people talk shit. Later.
This is C.
And C.
And see you later.
I don't remember it. Bye bye.